The trouble with men is they think they can treat any woman who loves them like dirt. The trouble with men is this ego they love to assert. What are they trying to prove? Why this catch as catch can? The trouble with men is the trouble they bring to a woman because she's a woman and isn't a man. Not that I'd want to be a man like you. If I was the man, I'd make a lot of changes. I'd start a Help Your Wife campaign if I was the man.
If I was the man,
I'd show that marriage isn't just a cooker and a bed. I'd rent a spartan shed.
If I was the man,
if I was the man, I'd try to be more careful. I'd take a course in safety first if I was the man.
If I was the man,
and if there was a slip up in our birth rate cutting plan, I'd take it like a man.
If I was a man,
if I was a man, I would be grown up and responsible. I'd accept a little blame for the facts of life. Wouldn't always take it out on my weary wife. But still, in spite of it all, I love my Charlie so. I love him even with his faults, as if you didn't know. But somehow or other, I wish he'd change his ways.
But the law of self-importance is all a man obeys.
A man's world, they say, in their pompous way.
And when I see the mess they made, I'm sure that come what may, I'm sure if I was a man, I'd rather be a woman. I couldn't bear to be a man if I was a man.
I'd settle to be any kind of being rather than
that miserable and kickable, revolting.